Prime Minister, just can you tell me a bit about this initiative?
Sure, yeah. Well, we're launching today a new EU jobs campaign. It's an awareness campaign, really, to raise awareness amongst graduates and indeed civil servants, people who might be interested in a career in the European institutions. So there are two elements to it. One is to promote the actual competition for civil service jobs in the European institutions. The next round, the next competition opens this Thursday, the 15th of March, and we're encouraging people in Ireland to go for it, to think about a career in civil service. And if they take that step and begin the process, then we're available to give assistance. And then also, in tandem with that, we're encouraging young people, particularly young graduates, to think about maybe doing a stage or internship in one of the European institutions there, or indeed in some of the agencies. There are loads of opportunities. A lot of people may not want to commit to a lifetime in the civil service in Brussels or Strasbourg or Luxembourg. They might like to get a flavour for it to see whether it's for them. So we're also using this campaign to raise awareness and to encourage young people to think about doing a stage for 6 months, and if they like it, maybe going down the road then of getting on the path to a full-time job in the European institutions.
And what kind of graduates would be ideal for this job?
Well, a whole range. I mean, people obviously with, I suppose, some of the more obvious degrees like European Studies, but also law, accounting, economics. I mean, there's a whole range of opportunities and possibilities for people. It's actually a very exciting career option. I think a lot of people perhaps don't think about it. In the past, we were very, very good at getting young Irish people into the European institutions, but we've fallen a little bit in recent years, so it's important that, particularly at times like this, when opportunities are a little bit limited in this country, that people might think about job opportunities in the European institutions, which aren't a million miles away, and of course will also benefit Ireland and the government by having more Irish people in the institutions.
And how can graduates find out more about this initiative?
Well, we're taking the initiative all over the country. I'll be visiting almost every third level institution in the country in the weeks and months ahead. It's not just a once-off thing. It will continue throughout the year, and we're determined to make it a very concerted effort, not just for this competition, but for the future. And also, there is a web page, EUJobs.ie, which provides all of the materials that anybody's going to need to apply, lots of information about what's on offer, the different types of opportunities that exist, and how to apply for them.
My name is Christine Buggle. I'm a final year European Studies student at Trinity College Dublin. I applied to the position of EU Careers Ambassador because I believe the European Union is an important institution and students don't know enough about what it can do for them. EU Careers Ambassadors provide a link between the European Personnel Selection Office and students in universities across Europe. They answer questions and provide information about jobs available within the EU.
Similar to Christine, I'm the EU Careers Ambassador for UCD. As a final year philosophy student, I believe that the EU offers many great opportunities that students aren't actually aware of. My role is to liaise with the EU and the students of UCD and provide them with as much information as possible so that they can make the best choices when it comes to their future careers.
I wanted to use the knowledge gained as part of my degree to encourage students from all disciplines to participate actively in the EU. There is such a wide range of opportunities available, from translators to diplomats, from lawyers to scientists. There's opportunities for everyone.
As a philosophy student, my degree isn't what you traditionally believe would lead to a job in the EU. I want to encourage students that no matter what you study, there is an opportunity for you, and it's a wide range of availability. As Christine said, from science to law and everything in between, there will possibly be a job for you within the EU.
I think that Irish students should apply to work within the EU so that we can truly say that Ireland is represented and that the Irish voice is heard.
If you'd like any further information, you can check out our Facebook pages, which are Trinity, EU Careers Trinity and EU Careers UCD, and you'll find our contact details there. If you have any further questions, you can email us on those.